10,000 people in America are killed with firearms. Approximately 2,000 more are stabbed to death. Americans, they have no imagination.